coming out of the area here. As the thing has been cleared, obviously there's a stone stuck here. And now in the church. The marks will be cleared today.
At the level which is completely done, but right. Then when the scaffold will be removed, there will be always, you know, some...
Where the scaffolds come away, you have that.
But only on the lower level. Or up there, everything is... We've been moved the pipes from the walls,
yeah.
So it's been done.
Do you think I should run up the scaffold?
If you wish. The other one's there.
I think you run up the scaffold.
Yeah, it's the one to mount up to take the other pictures. Okay, all right. So this is basically a week quicker than I thought it would. He mentioned to me that there's an electrical electrician's got to do something. I don't know what that is.
Okay.
I suspect it's something to do with our spotlights, which I've rebuilt that temporary for a band about 5 years ago, and they're still, you know, with their bungee cords. And
right.
Maybe he's going to put some official wiring. Do you have contact with the electrician?
No, I don't. Note down that they rotted the...
Yeah, that's one of the issues, he said.
Yeah.
Yeah, oh, on
the stonework.
That can be cleared.
Oh, yeah. So, we'll wait for Perry Green to come down. Mm-hmm.
The wood is clear.
But again, here's an alternative view, level one, St John's. Here's level two, is St John's. And here I am in the very top of the church. Not so sure how many people have been up here. It's quite high, as you can see. But the beams still look in very good condition. The roof truly is spectacular when you get up this close to it. I'm trying to do